there to our 66 subscribers, our future subscribers, and all the people that secretly watch us without subscribing. We're here at Grocery Outlet. And let you do the introduction to our video we made yesterday.
We just made a steak, and all the products is here from our store, Grocery Outlet. And the recipe I got from my homeboy, Jonathan. So, I hope you like it.
So this is me, ready to teach you how to cook a steak. Got a little bit out of editing on this one.
No, let's just go for it. I need a knife.
What kind of knife do you want?
A knife.
A scissors. Or scissors. Yeah.
I don't want to ruin anybody's steak experience with my shenanigans. So you're going to season heavily on some both sides. That's some soul food right there. So you have no more?
You have them all, do you?
Oh, yeah. The soul food for you. You got to season your steak heavily. On both sides. Alright. Got your seasoning. So on both sides. Really massage them in your meat. Very good. Juicy experience. You get your juices going. And so you got your meat, tenderloins, tenderizing. Probably want to just cut me off talking altogether and just add some music.
Yeah, we're gonna have you talking.
Oh, well. And then I need my energy drink. I remember I got all this stuff in my job. This could be the Grocery Outlet commercial of the century. A lot of people didn't know we had steakhouse steaks. What's
steakhouse steaks?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't had one. I don't eat steak.
You don't. It's hard for vegetarians to eat meat.
Well, technically I'm not a vegetarian. I guess should be.
Technically. It's a basil in there. And some people might say, hey, you're doing it wrong. You might be right. So, don't hate me for cooking it the way I want to. Let the pan all get off. You know, let the pan do what it do, right?
Might spread the butter around a little bit, though. Yeah. Less chance of burning the pan. Or warping.
Now, if anybody knows about warping pans, you go ahead and log on and leave a message. I've never seen a warped pan, but...
Our biggest pan is warped.
I like to tell you we have a big pan that's
warped. And actually, that one is a little bit.
And this one is a little bit.
In the middle.
I'd say, if you cook it in your mind, without actual apparatuses, you learn things like pans being warped. I know what you're looking at. Don't worry, it's there. Look, is that his stomach moving in there? Yes, it is. Yep. That's what you do when you turn 40 and start eating steaks. You get a glutton. Just keep legging. Hey. Don't blame it on the interview.
Well, the interview probably doesn't help. Caffeine makes you hungry.
You heard it first.
That's Stephanie M. Hooper. Giving you the need to know, the what to know. This is the butter we're using.
Damn.
Get they little shine on.
Got that from your work, too?
We got this from our job, too. I can tell you the price if we'll add them into the video later. It's a bargain. Yeah. Now that we got the butter all, we're not ready to lay them little suckers down on there. Now, the whole reason for this video is because my friend Jonathan came into the store saying,
"What?
You haven't tried this sauce?" I said, "Nope, never tried it." He said, "Man, you put this on your steak, it's going to change your life forever." That's what he tells me. I said, "Okay, Jonathan, we're going to test it and make this YouTube video, because that's what my wife does." He said, "Link me to it." So you're linked in. Thank you for subscribing. All right, now we got a popcorn talking to us. They're saying, "Hey, what do you want from us?" We go ahead and slap this puppy on it.
He said, "Oh, that's a big heavy job right there."
He thought he was just popping butter. He thought he was, and he had to pop that meat with some tea. Pop some of that heat into that meat, right? We got it boiled it up, and it's already smelling good. So now, I want to do the honors, because he specifically told me.
I have to use a microphone,
so pour this in here while you're cooking your steak with the butter. You see, we need to use no grease. My wife uses oil. I'm used to castor, but no grease.
Crisco. That's what you're used to.
Edit that. I want to say Castro.
That's a person,
though. Exactly. I've been doing some research. We just watched, my wife just watched Scarface for the first time. Blew her mind. She didn't know. She was like, "Is this real?" Yes, baby, really happy. Yep. Now all of a sudden, she's throwing my butt. Alright, something like this.
You might want to explain what you're doing.
What you're doing is this is the marination part while you're cooking it. Take your sausage while it's heating up, and you're going to drizzle it with the butter over your meat. Now, when I say meat, I mean steak. Don't get freaky on me. This is for YouTube. Everybody wants more. Only fans page. Gotta be a member first for that. You can't request it and give it to you. You're curious. Okay, that might be the end of it. Who knows?
It might not.
However, my wife feels. I'm going to flip it over. And repeat the process. Give it a good. And
secret. The secret sauce.
It's Marvin the Martian?
Yes.
There are four Martians in there now? That have Martians to keep it moist.
Yeah, that Martian. That's the secret sauce that I can't tell you. But everything else, you can find at your local grocery outlet.
Did you use this?
No, I had the...
Oh, you used the soul food instead.
Soul food. Which I don't know if you could find that at grocery outlet, actually.
I got that from Dollar General.
We have the end letter.
No, we don't. You just got to convince your store to buy some.
All right. We need that soul food.
But they might have something similar. Should I just read the ingredients? Or maybe I'll put the ingredients on the screen so they can go and find them something similar.
Mm-hmm.
Mine's not even available in town, so it might show.
Well.
We had to go 100 miles to get it.
Let me go 100 miles for this one.
It has real sweetener, not fake sweetener.
Real sweetener.
And actually wakes me up.
Yeah, I'm sure you smell that sweet. And then the secret ingredients just made it soft. Tinder.
You do realize to get up that high, the butter is something like it's going to splatter you. You're checking to see if it's done, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, the middle would be the part that cooks the slowest, so that's where you cut it to see if it's done. That's really hard to see.
Potatoes?
Mm-hmm. Not right now.
like set that plate down on the burner for you. It's all burning. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, and we'll see you in the next one.
And on the next one.
Bye.
Let the VIP waiting, but they all waiting for me. I'm lightweight, famous. Hold up. Let me pose real quick. The spotlight's on me. Take your pictures. I pull up around 7:45 in my 7:40.